7, 6, 5. Lift off of Space Shuttle Atlantis. Mission to build, resupply, and to do research on the International Space Station.
Houston now controlling, and that is beginning its penultimate journey to shore up the International Space Station. Atlantis now in proper alignment for its 8.5 minute glide to orbit. 4.5 million pounds of hardware and humans taking aim on the International Outpost. 30 seconds into the flight, Atlantis almost 2 miles in altitude, almost 6 miles downrange from the Kennedy Space Center already, traveling 500 miles an hour.